It's with Zap King, the Giant Robots, and welcome back to Theatrhythm Final Bar Line. It is May 24th as we're recording, and the Chrono Trigger has just dropped. Or, I guess, I'm a day late to it. For some reason, it wouldn't update. But for you, as you're seeing this sometime in July, this is where we are after much time. Many of these series quests are nearly complete. I will reserve completing this one, for there is one quest here that just says clear with Noctis. We can hold off on that. The rest are all a matter of skill, execution, and destruction. Also, not a fan of the headphones that I decided to grab today. Fortunately, I don't have to wear them for very long. So once again, we have to do the two-screen setup. Let us experience some time. Oh, is it? Huh, how did I miss that before? Interesting. You know what? We'll save this for when I get the last quest done. Proceeding. Where are they at? Where's our new stuff? There it is. Classic. Alright, let's get in there. Let us form the smallest team. Since none of this matters. Where is Alex? You know what? That kind of looks like the Epoch. Oh, let's do the conductor. Alright, skills don't matter, let's just play and enjoy. Ashin. Oh. fun. There we go, everybody's starting to get their skills. Army of one. Alright. Vanishing blade. You had a rise, that's right. Oh, pfft, come on. Show me the background. All right, yeah. It's a Muramasa back there. Those used to be soldiers from 4 or Guardia. Gilgamesh should be on this board. Of course you'd want the Muramasa. Meteor Javelin. Particle Beam. And you didn't get yours yet. Ah, Sunshine, Meteor Javelin. In any case, Luna 2, Luna, Mog, Edgar, chainsaw. Private Requiem, okay. Song selection. See then? Trigger happy. You got two. Alright, damage random enemy proportions, strength, agility, attack, raise. Sperato. On it, damage proportion, use your strength. Get everyone down. Sprint, yeah, he has his. Which, hey, that's convenient, we're about to hit some of those. Also, I already have this. Nice. Ariana and Estola. Aerial Pulse. Go on your night. to play us. Ah, Highway. One front down straight. Just however many bosses do it. Oh, there's a reprieve. It's part of being from the knockout from 1% restores a little bit of HP with every trick. I don't know the song went on this long without looping. Which is an issue, just kind of surprising. Or the loop was too short for a standard song. I'm pretty sure that's pretty unique. Bizarre Light Guard, Demolish, Brace, Fires of War. Okay, yeah, there we go. There's the uniques. But one song remains. Demolish. Used by Ida. Deal slow damage 3 times proportion to your strength. Magnet, Pyres of War. Used by Baltavius. Magnet damage proportion to your strength increases how often collected cards appear in chest drop by enemies. Very nice. And Dreadnought. Used by On. Reduced trigger hits required for the party's physical abilities by. Okay. Ah. I muted too soon. All right. Last one. Cry, Realignment, Demon Slice, All Creation, Yainuki. First, we'll give him a Samurai skill. Realignment can use me at off now, or reduce triggers required for party's magic. Okay. Neat. Slice does moderate damage proportion to user strength. All creation. about moderate damage or portion of your strength, agility increase how often summon stones appear in chests. Yanuki. Moderate damage or portion of user strength. Well then. We will return once more when the next DLC drops. Here's the mystery. Will this air, or will the next DLC drop first? Let's find out together by moving forward in time.